Namaste everyone. As you all know, me and Dr. Archana, every day at 1 o'clock, we are coming live and we are talking about some health topic. Today, I'm going to talk about Abhyanga. Abhyanga is nothing but oil massage. It is one of the procedure explained in our Dinacharya, like daily routine procedure in our Ayurveda. What is then Abhyanga? It's just oil application from the scalp to the toe. That's a simple oil application that we have to perform every day. But I know many people might arise the questions here that, madam, we don't get a time to do all this every day. But even though if you don't get a time, please don't ignore it. You can do this procedure at least twice a week. Otherwise, you can apply oil to the head, ear, and the foot. Because it's so important. If you are applying oil to the head every day, you can avoid any kind of headaches you are getting frequently. Otherwise, you can prevent the graying of the hair and even you can get a sound sleep. If you are not getting sleep every day or if you are really chronic, if you are suffering from any chronic sleepless disorder like insomnia or any neurological disorder, please consult any Ayurvedic experts to get advice that which medicated oil you have to use it. Because usually commonly for the daily routine, we will recommend sesame oil. Because this sesame oil has a large amount of polyunsaturated fatty acid, which is linic acid. This linic acid has a powerful anti-inflammatory agent, and it also inhibits the pathogenic bacteria. That's the reason most of the Ayurvedic text recommends sesame oil for the daily application, for the head and for heat and even for the whole body. But if you are any pitta prakriti, otherwise if you are in the summer region or if you are located where the temperature is so much high, then you have to use the coconut oil. Otherwise, if you are kapha prakriti nature, then you have to use mustard oil. Just remember this, for vata, pitta, kapha, for vata you have to use sesame oil. For pitta prakriti, you have to use coconut oil. Or if you are kapha prakriti nature, you have to use mustard oil. To know that vata pitta prakriti analysis, you can just reach out to us. Every day, me and Dr. Archana is giving free consultation from 10 o'clock to 12 o'clock. And then how can we do this procedure, this Abhyanga procedure? Just by standing or sitting or lying down also, you can, whatever the comfortable position you want to lie down, you can do and perform this Abhyanga oil application procedure on an everyday basis, preferably in the early morning before going to the bath. So what are the contraindications then? Usually it doesn't have any contraindication. From infants to the old age people also can perform this Abhyanga or oil massage every day. But in case of fever or any kind of metabolic disorders, you know, it's very difficult to rule out the metabolic disorder, because even the loss of appetite or the mild fever or mild joint pain like rheumatoid arthritis also, you are not supposed to perform this oil massage every day. So then what are the benefits of this oil application? So there are many benefits. As I already told, you have to apply oil to the head every day in order to prevent the graying of the hair and to prevent the headache and to get the sound sleep. Along with that, applying to the whole body increases your peripheral circulation and increases the muscle tone, and it calms the peripheral nerve and it lubricates the joints, and it's prevents getting the osteoporosis or osteoarthritis, and it increases the concentration, mind concentration also, and it eliminates the toxins from the skin, and it softens the skin nature also, and more importantly, it relieves the stress, and you will get a deep and better sleep at night. So if you have any queries or if you have any health issue, you can reach out to me and Dr. Archana or Mahanasa Ayurvedic Center, and you can call to 6366922221. I will repeat it again. You can call for online consultation 6366922221, and for Dr. Archana you can call 9844566687. And during this pandemic, Mahanasa is presenting Arogya Kit. It's an immunity kit for the whole family. And every day we are telling, and we are really overwhelmed with the great responses that we are receiving from our consumers. And it has a five product. And first product is our herbal tea, herbal kashaya. This herbal kashaya, you have to consume it every morning. Only one person can use it. Just a pinch of this herbal kashaya can prevent you from many kaphaja disorder or respiratory tract infection, and it reduces even kapha pitta, because during this season particularly many patients are complaining about pitta. You know, pitta got increased and I got a mouth ulcer or gastritis or burning sensation in the feet and palm. It's going to reduce actually. So you can use this herbal kashaya even for the kids, and even for the even if you are taking if adult are taking any hypertensive tablets or diabetic tablets, you can consume this kashaya without any doubt. One more is Swastha drink. This Swastha drink, you know, you have to boil it with the water, milk, and before going to the bed, you can consume this Swastha drink, or even we call it as a golden milk, and it's going to relieve you any kind of allergies, you know, particularly dust allergies if you are suffering from. Otherwise, many kids are getting, you know, frequent sneezing, or frequently they are getting become sick and cold and cough. It's going to prevent those allergies, and it's best instead of using this Horlicks or any kind of, you know, branded milk products. For sore throat. For sore throat, you can use this for sore throat powder. Just a pinch of this sore throat powder, you can mix it with the honey and consume it twice a day. It's going to reduce your sore throat or sore infection, particularly during this season, you know, the rainy and it's cloudy, and many people are becoming sick and getting infected. And the first symptom they are getting is throat infection. For throat, once you get the throat infection, you need not to worry that you got a coronavirus or you are a COVID-19 positive. Just try this at home. 3 days, and you are going to get a relief from throat infection. The one more is herbal tea. Instead of drinking coffee and tea whole day, you can drink this herbal tea in order to avoid wheezing or asthma conditions. Even if you are suffering from any kind of wheezing and breathlessness, it's going to reduce by drinking this herbal tea. And last one is our herbal steam powder. This herbal steam powder, you know, like if you're going out for the work, or if you are concerned, or if you are panicked that you might get any viral infection through nose or mouth, it's just a simple, you have to take a steam from this herbal powder every day once. Otherwise, if you are going out, or if you are already positive, condition of viral infection, then you have to, it is recommended to take twice a day. Then your nasal congestion, it's going to relieve your nasal congestion or any nasal respiratory tract infections. So for the complete family health, you can use this Arogya kit, and many people already ordered and they are using it, and we are getting many positive responses and many positive cases also. After using this kit, one within a week they got a negative result. So that's the reason, if you want to order this kit, you can contact to 9620580101. I will repeat it again. You can order this kit by calling 9620580101, and it's available in Flipkart too. If you want to purchase it directly, you can visit to Sanjay Nagar Ayurveda. Otherwise, you can Mahanasa Ayurveda in Sanjay Nagar, and you can reach out to Vask Ayurveda Center. If you are out of Bangalore, we are shipping it to throughout India, and you can reach out to us. We are going to send it to send it to your doorstep through speed post. Thank you.